Here's some advice. I want to tell you a number of things. A very important aspect that I've learned early on in my photography is when you get your first commercial assignments, don't become commercial. That signature style is the thing that should carry through in your work, whether it's for yourself, whether you're working on a book, a gallery show, or you're working on a commercial assignment. And that's why you're usually hired. And if you have that style, they'll probably hire you because of it.